Kick it off. Nothing?
Tell me of a home far beyond the skies, or they tell me of a home far away. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise. Oh, they tell me of an unclouded day. Oh, the land of cloudless day. Oh, the land of an unclouded sky. Oh, they tell me of a home where no storm clouds rise.
Terry?
Oh, they tell me that he smiles on his children there, and his smile drives their sorrow all away. And they tell me that no tears ever come again.
Thank you guys for coming out on this rainy evening. Praise God for the rain. But thank you guys for coming out. We are the Queenie Baptist Bluegrass Group, I guess is what we call it. And we hope you just enjoy this evening. We're going to praise God through music with some bluegrass music.
It's on the line.
Thank you.
Cat Stewart, why don't you come on up here? Oh, yes, ma'am.
As I travel through this pilgrim land, there is a friend who walks with me. Leads me safely through the sinking sand. It is the Christ of Calvary. This would be my prayer, dear Lord, each day to help me do the best I can. Oh, for I need thy light to guide me day and night.
And I'll give you a four count then. Let her rip. Do these earphones make me look cool or what? What'd y'all say? That's the end of my humor. You ready, Brenda? One, two, three, four. Shouldn't be.
I'm feeling empty and misunderstood. I should be thankful, Lord, I know I should. But Lord, I hope this day is good.
Take it, Brenda.
All right, Kat, come on back up. So windy. Yes. Hey, Wayne, can you help out with the microphone, please?
Get there. Hello.
Hi.
Well, I've been to the river. I've been baptized. I've been washed in the blood of the Lamb. I've been changed from the creature that once I was and redeemed is now my name. I've been changed. I've been newborn. Now all my life has been rearranged. What did it
and banjo.
Well, I've got a home on the other shore. Don't you hear Jerusalem moan? I know I'll live till forevermore.
Don't you hear Jerusalem moan? Don't you hear Jerusalem moan? Don't you hear Jerusalem moan?
Thank God there's a heaven and a ringing in my soul, and my soul set free. Don't you hear Jerusalem moan?
Don't you hear Jerusalem moan?
Thank you.
Come on up here. Help is on the way.
Cat's supposed to help on this, so.
Come on, Cat.
Are you singing this one?
I don't think so.
No.
We'll find out.
Share. Y'all share that?
We don't have to share.
I know. We can play nice now.
Would you stand over here?
Yeah. Just stand there.
Yeah.
Instructions from my wife.
He's hiding behind Kat.
I'm gonna hide back here.
Give up.
right, gentlemen, you ready?
Each day I'll do, day I'll do a golden deed by helping those who are in need. My life on earth is but a span, and so I'll do the best I can, the best I can. Life's evening slide, it's sinking low. To be a child of God each day, my light will shine along the way. I'll sing His praise while ages roll, and strive to evening sun is sinking low. A few more days, and I must go to meet the deeds that I have done, where there will be no setting sun, no setting sun. The only
I must go to meet the deed.
Let's pick it up a little bit, Brenda.
Strength from day to day.
So, Brenda, you know what's worse than an out-of-tune banjo?
I don't know, Joe. What's worse?
Two out-of-tune banjos.
Oh, no!
That's my only joke, by the way.
Challenging me, Joe?
No.
Go ahead, Joe. Challenge.
Thank you. hear all the limited banjo songs that I know.
I think he's been practicing, don't y'all?
We might need a fire extinguisher before long.
Want this mic? Want this one?
No, it's okay. That's good stuff.
It's fun.
While Joe's getting ready, I had something happen to me this week. One of the grandkids was over there, and Finn, little guy, and he was messing around in the bathroom, and he dropped his toothbrush in the toilet. So I got it out. I told him, I said, Finn, let's just throw this away so we don't have to use it again because it was in the toilet. So he took off down the hall, and I thought, what is he doing? Pretty soon he come around the corner, and he had my toothbrush. And I said, Finn, why'd you get my toothbrush? And he goes, well, we need to throw it in the toilet because last week when I was here, I dropped it in your toilet. Oh, well. All right, this next song that I'm going to sing, Brenda kind of disagrees with me on some of the finer points of this song, and she's been known to kind of let it be known vocally that I'm doing it wrong. So I don't know if she will tonight or not, but we'll see. So. Guy that drove the mules around the world. Sure. like the guy that says tain so.
On that brown and cloudless morning,
That's enough of the comedy. Where am I here?
In G.
Go ahead, Brenda.
Everybody stay calm.
then I will hear from heaven, and I will forgive their sins, and I will heal their land.
We just have a couple more songs to share with you this evening. Tomorrow, if you haven't heard, they're having the Walk for Life for the South Texas Pregnancy Center. And the Bluegrass Band will be playing for that. It was originally going to be held at their new location that they're about to build, but due to the rain, they've moved to Hillcrest Assembly of God. But it's 10 to 12, correct? 10 to 12. And we welcome all of you to come out to support the Pregnancy Center and support the Walk for Life. It's such a good cause. We have two more songs to share with you. Thank you. Thank you again for coming on out.
I just wanted to say something real quick. A while ago when you were singing the song, and Brenda was obviously, you know, resisting you a little bit on that, I just wanted to say very few people, even here at McQueenie, know about Wayman's, when he was ordained as a deacon here at McQueenie Baptist Church. Very few people know the story about that, but they had the ordaining council for Wayman, and they brought him in. He was just a young guy at the time. They brought him in and were questioning him and asking him some questions. So the chairman of the deacons said, "Son, could you just kind of tell us your favorite Bible story? You know, just so you demonstrate your knowledge of the Bible." And he said, "I'll sure do that. There once was a man of the Pharisees named Nicodemus who went down to Jericho by night. And there he fell among the thorns, and the thorns rose up and choked him half to death. In the morning, three wise men, Sadsack, Meshach, and Abednego, happened to come by, and they took him on down to the ark for Noah to take care of. And as he was going through the eastern gate into the ark, he caught his hair on a limb, and he hung there for 40 days and 40 nights, and the ravens came and fed him. In the morning, he caught a ship down to Nineveh, and as he was entering into Nineveh, he lifted up his eyes, and lo, Jezebel was on the wall. And he said, 'Chunk her down, boys.' And they said, 'How many times shall we chunk her down?' And they said, 70 till 70 times 7. And so they chunked her down 490 times. And she busted asunder in their midst. And they gathered up 12 baskets of the fragments thereof. And I ask you, in the resurrection, whose wife will she be?" The chairman of the deacons looked at him and said, "I never heard anything like that in my whole life." Said, "This boy sure is young to be a deacon, but he sure does know his Bible." I just thought I would end this on a serious note tonight. That's all the jokes, okay? I do want to say thanks for coming out, and hey, you guys sounded great. That's awesome. Thank you so much. We are truly blessed here at McQueenie with just a huge amount of talent, and I want to thank all of you that came out tonight and performed, and then tomorrow, looking forward to the Walk for Life, and it's going to be another time, great time to come and hear the Bluegrass Band again. Let's go to the Lord in prayer, and we will be dismissed. Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for the opportunity to come out this evening and just spend some time together in fellowship and hearing good music. Lord, I pray that you would bless each person as they leave here tonight. Lord, with the bad weather that's going on, we know that you are going to be the one that guide each person safely back to their home, and we thank you for that. And Lord, we pray again that in the morning as we gather for the Walk for Life, we just pray, God, that you already know the circumstances and the weather and all of these things. Lord, we just put it all in your hands, and we pray that you would be glorified and honored, and that the pregnancy center would be lifted up and supported and sustained. And all of these things we pray tonight in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. Amen. God bless you guys.
Oh, thank you.
That was great, Dan. I didn't know you knew that about Wayman.
Everything was great.
It did.
Yeah. Have you been staying in a while?
I appreciate y'all. I really do.
Joe.
And I'll see y'all tomorrow morning, 9 o'clock.
Okay. Well, your dad asked me what time. I said, we're supposed to play 10 to 12, so I guess we probably ought to be there by 9. That's a guess on my part.
I think that would be good.
No, this is fun. Fun, fun, fun. All caps, fun.
Yeah.